Would you pay $17 for a bagel and wait in this long line for it too? Well, I headed over to East Hollywood to visit Courage Bagels to do just that. I tried out their veggie bagel as well as their hand-sliced smoked salmon one. They were a little well done and a bit pricey for what you get. Don't get me wrong, the bagel was delicious, but just a little expensive.